Easy Vent.
Okay, cut your opening for your Easy Vent and install just like any other shingle. Make sure you have your 7 fasteners across the top.
For additional information, please visit www.allmet.com.